हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर अमृता, कंसल्टेंट डर्मोटोलॉजिस्ट एट गिजेज मारवेला बैंगलोर। अर्टिकेरिया और हाइव्स आर रेड, फ्लैट, स्वोलन, इची रैशेस ऑन योर बॉडी। दे कैन अपियर ऑन एनी पार्ट ऑफ योर स्किन एंड आर ऑफ वेरिंग साइज एंड शेप्स। अर्टिकेरिया अपियर बिकॉज ऑफ एन एलर्जिक रिएक्शन इन योर बॉडी। इन्फेक्शन इज द कॉमन कॉज फॉर अर्टिकेरिया। It could be a carried tooth or a sore throat. In the present scenario, COVID-19 can also present as urticaria. The other causes include worm infestation of your gut, insect bite, inhalation of pollens which can be seasonal, consumption of food like shellfish, nuts, egg, milk, sometimes physical triggers like exposure to sunlight, exposure to water, exposure to much of pressure, heat or cold can also trigger urticaria. Sometimes touching chemicals which are allergic to like latex can also induce urticaria. Taking medications orally or injectables can also give rise to urticaria. Urticaria are evanescent. Usually they last for 24 to 48 hours. The old ones keep on fading and the new ones keep on appearing till the cause is present. Finding out the cause for urticaria is a challenge. Extensive allergy testing rarely helps. If the urticaria lasts for more than 6 weeks, a detailed evaluation is needed. Many believe that the cause of urticaria needs to be worked up and then the urticaria goes away. But this is not always possible. It is better to keep a track of your flare-ups, which will help in figuring out the triggers which can then be avoided. Urticaria is serious if it's accompanied by swelling of your lips, swelling of your eyelids and difficulty in breathing, where emergency care is needed. Though urticaria is stubborn, most of the treatment is effective, but it needs some time to find out what treatment is effective in a particular person. So the cause remains unknown, but the treatment is effective.